So, jīra-dhā-māṁ, so the more you engage yourself in Krishna's service, and more you can realize Krishna. Sevan mukhi hi jīvādhu sāme vaspunatya. So, our process is very simple. Simply engage your tongue. Leave aside all other senses. The tongue is very strong. And tongue is our bitterest enemy. And tongue can be your most intimate friend. This tongue. Therefore, the Shastra says that Sevan Mukhihi Jivadu, just engage your tongue in the service of the Lord. And you will be very nice. Now what we do with the tongue? We talk. Talk of Krishna. We sing, chant of Krishna. We eat, taste, I eat Krishna prasadam. You will understand Krishna. Any foolish person, any uneducated or any position of life, you can use your tongue for Krishna's sake. Don't eat anything which is not eaten by Krishna. Your tongue becomes your most intimate friend. And don't talk anything except Krishna. If you follow these two principles, Krishna is within your grip. Thank you very much.